Soa. Taya. Soa. Soa. Taya.
Smile. The world's not ending just yet.
Hmm.
Unimosi travisi. Unimosi travisi. Unimosi travisi.
You can trust me.
Inimosi travisi. Inimosi travisi. Inimosi travisi. Oma Adayanon.
Missed me already.
Amorane sentes. Amorane sentes. Amorane sentes. Amorane sentes. Amorane sentes. Amorane sentes.
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Okay. Let's see. Simmering arrow for one range. You must perform a touch attack. Medium range. Close range. Close range DH, unless it's a, that then is a D6 to chaotic outsiders. This is to undead creatures. And then this is to evil creatures. Let's go with that one then.
I heed the voice of the spirits. Anything new?
Anything new? Okay. I can slow people. Oh, that's a debuff. Why is it over there?
I'm here. Where else would I be?
Rely on me. Quick, quick! Else we miss all the fun!
All right, so that was a shit ton of buffs. Let's save. Let's go.
I refuse to accept their statement.
Okay, I don't know why I died there. This is why you fucking save.
A bright future awaits us.
Can we retreat already?
should have listened to reason.
The light! Take you!
Look at this AI. Look at this fucking AI.
I'll remove this obstacle.
Out of my sight.
Can't you just die already?
Never thought I had that much.
I don't understand how anyone, like literally anyone, can play without turn base. That was just a clusterfuck of shit. Like, I don't even know what happened, how people die.
This way.
They will not expect.
Can we retreat already?
Oh, it's immune to electricity. I might as well summon this. Jesus Christ, that's so much easier. If my skeleton stopped rolling less than a 10. Oh my god. Thank you. He staggered? Okay. Dazed.
The light take you.
That works.
Cover me, all right?
I can't take a 5-foot step. Why? Exactly? Who knows? I don't get why Holy Smite is damaging everybody. Right? It's only supposed to be damaging
this
evil
thing
creatures.
Refuses to cooperate.
Yeah, like, I don't understand why it's dealing damage to friendly targets when it literally says on the spell. That it will only damage creatures that are evil. Just my enemies, only evil and neutral creatures are- oh. Oh. Ew. Okay. That is definitely my bad. Why is Sela's AC so low? Oh, no. AC's 30. How are they hitting you? Oh, they have a plus 14 to hit. Because of course they have a plus 14 to hit. And that's how easy it is. It was turn-based. Because when you can actually control your characters, you know, they don't just die.
Stab you or zap you? Why not both? Distract them for me.
Let's have some fun.
Yep.
Teeth.
Jesus Christ, that damage. Oh, they both succeeded. Wow. Okay. Of course, that succeeded. Very good. Very good. Are you vulnerable to anything? Just immune to acid. That works. Good God.
I'll cut you wide open.
Time to share your treasures.
My legs carry me.
So much damage. Arcane tricksters are so good. Run the tactical combats automatically?
Shall we move?
We shall move! We will win this war.
Ask nicely.
Anything new? What's on your mind? I wonder.
Rules are made to be broken.
I crave.
Together we stand.
I'm here. Where else would I be?
Huh? Oh, yes. Death what? Is life's final surprise, and I enjoy surprising people.
Oh, skip the pleasantries.
No reason to pause.
Who, me?
I'm always open to ideas. You can trust me.
I welcome your company.
Something wrong?
You require my unbiased opinion? I'll watch your back.
Oh, the waiting's never fun.
Don't mind me.
You are my favorite aide. Open your heart to me.
Smile. The world's not ending just yet.
My tail is restless.
Ready to move out.
What's on your mind? I wonder.
Missed me already.
Inimosi travisi. Aboran Sentes.
I heed the voice of the spirits.
Inimos Travisi.
Anything new?
I'm here. Where else would I be?
Oh, he's tall. I find that hilarious, by the way.
You can trust me.
Rules are made.
Oh yeah, I can bless you. Totally twist.
You can handle them, right? Ouch. Cover me, all right?
Oh, hello. Oh, my God. Okay. Still got reduced damage? Oh, from fire. Okay. Damn. Stop attacking her, please. Okay.
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
Now what is that? I hope you appreciate this. Save the last one for me.
Jesus Christ, that damage. Reduced neutral evil, I guess not evil enough. Hmm. not evil enough. Of course. So you are chaotic evil.
Distract them for me.
Immune to magic missile. Really?
No glory without risk!
There we go.
A bright future awaits us.
I welcome your company.
That did it. Oh my god, okay. Is that really it? Huh. I thought there'd be more than that, or at least better. Okay.
Oh, the waiting's never fun.
Okay.
What's in wait for me there, I wonder?
Let's go back to the tavern and see if it's destroyed. All right. Oh, that's dumb. Okay, so this is gonna be a pretty difficult fight. Deal. Oh. No fight, huh? Oh damn, so many people died. Beautiful. How many people died? Ooh, beautiful.
No, backwards, backwards!
Irbeth's armor is covered in blood and her battered sword dangled loosely in her trembling grip. Where were you? While you were gone, we were being cut to pieces. It's not over yet. We can still try to retake the wardstone, but now you're much harder. We still have one more shot at victory. Yeah. Right, we still keep preparing for the attack. Now your mission is even more crucial. Everything depends on your success, on you succeeding. Okay. I need you to retrain a few people. Him. Particularly. Arrow long. I don't know why they don't recommend spell focus. It's so important. Evocation. Command. Not that I need it. Actually, which one did I get here? I completely forgot. Was it aid? Probably aid. Was it prayer? No, Archon's aura. I know I got that for sure. Greater spell focus. Combat healer. This one really doesn't matter. I think I got to remove fear. Aligned weapon. Searing light. Can I get something else other than these, please? Oh, finally. We found out spike growth wasn't that good. Unfortunately. Oh my god. Jesus. Okay. One. Okay. Level 2? Oh no, this is a third level spell. Okay. That sounds amazing. Okay. She might actually be good now. Crazily. I know. The market square. Okay. Well, let's go to sleep. Let's do another hard save. I thought this place was gonna be destroyed, so I'm happy with this result. Let's just save over that. I can't ever reload that. Go to sleep. Begin resting.
Nenio, you've got a fast pair of legs on you. That's a real compliment coming from me. Sometimes even I struggle to keep up with you, and I was always one of the fastest runners back with the Thieflings.
Experiments facilitate the development of this skill.
Of course. Huh. Perfect. Now we can go to the market square. But we'll do that next time. Because it's like 3 a.m. and then you go to sleep. This game is too good. Yeah. What level am I? Level 6. God, I'm so low level. Yikes. There's such a huge level discrepancy and I don't know why. I don't know why. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.